السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. إن الحمد لله وحده والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده، أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. لتعلموا أن الله على كل شيء قدير وأن الله قد أحاط بكل شيء علما. After our praises and blessing, present our honorable guests, teachers and all the audience, their brothers and sisters, take my heartiest greetings in this beautiful morning. I am Ahmad Ali, I study in class 4. Today I will try my level best to say something about Allah is with us. What does that mean? Allah is with us means He sees and hears everything. He is with us by His hearing, seeing, knowledge and control. As Allah says in Surah Talaq chapter 65 verse 12, اتعلموا أن الله على كل شيء قدير وأن الله قد أحاط بكل شيء علما. All this is being stated so that you know that Allah has power over everything and that Allah encompasses all things in His knowledge. Finally, I would like to say that may Allah help us, have mercy on us, protect us from the fire of hell. That's all for today. Please keep me in your prayers. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Allah, 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 Allah.